Welcome to Georgetown. I'm Maggie Little, director of the Kennedy Institute of Ethics, and this is a MOOC on bioethics. What is bioethics anyway? It's a field that explores challenging moral issues in healthcare, the environment, emerging technologies. Some of the issues are brand new ones, from advances in technology that would have sounded like science fiction not too long ago, gene splicing, growing organs in a laboratory. Some are issues as old as the human condition itself, that we get ill, we face death, we give birth. You'll get a chance to learn from some of the world's leading experts on these issues. Faculty here at the Kennedy Institute, who've written the best-selling textbooks in the world, have taught thousands of students, from undergraduates to physicians, nurses, scientists working in the trenches. 7 faculty, 2 course fellows, 6 weeks. Together, we're going to explore some of the most compelling issues in the field. Are performance-enhancing drugs cheating? Is it ever okay for doctors to lie to their patients? What do drug companies owe to the world's poor? Are genetically modified foods a problem? How about genetically modified animals? And what about climate change and environmental justice? What do we owe future generations? Whoever you are, wherever you live, these are issues that affect all of us. Come join the conversation. We'll see you on April 15th.